water.
Yeah. Sounds good plan. Over a few million years?
sometimes over a period of a weekend.
All right. It'll have moved.
It's changed substantially since I started coming in here.
Okay, fair enough.
Yeah, it is bone dry.
Yeah, it is. Normally get wet going down, eh?
Yeah, yeah.
Can be a bit of dampness.
Oh, that's good. Drawing my ventilation, my groin hole ventilation hole.
You piss hole.
Yeah. Ooh. This even here is normally it's sort of roaring down here. Whoa. Right. Bit of water.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh, good, that's been done. That's lovely. Take me a little while to loosen up. You're in wet sleeves, so yeah, take advantage of everything you can get. Oh, there's more down here.
Yeah,
there is running down there.
No, we'll soon get down to somewhere and we'll jump in. Can you get to it?
I'm quite warm.
By the way. Well, it appears to be the only way it goes. Down that.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm going down the back, that's the trouble.
So that way is vaguely tight, and this way not. Got a little climb at the bottom. This way might have a little climb. They both join up. That one there is tighter.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you didn't
see that. Sure I have. Sure,
there's
more
water. You got everyone in now?
Yeah, they're on their way. Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is a funny little... funny little climb. Jenny might want to go the tighter way. People who don't like that little jaw move there can go the other way.
Right. That'll be fine.
Yeah. Just hang on, stop the climbing.
Did it one hand as good as phone header?
Yep, got it.
Do not leave me,
I'll
need other people to do the back. Right, yeah, I don't mind. I don't mind taking it down as long as somebody brings it back. Somebody else brings it back.
Well, it's only down
for
the
20, isn't it? Yeah, I know. That's a proper fun, then get both hands back.
Yeah, Jenny might need help.
Yeah,
you can brace on that with your right leg.
Yeah, what we're trying to do is get your foot on the ledge there.
Yeah. Brace out for that with your right leg. As soon as you reach that.
Not there yet.
Yeah.
Just try a wedge.
go back up there, John.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's alright, it's getting it.
Yeah.
Well, it feels like
seeing
as like get any further.
Yeah, there is actually a heel hole just below your heel there.
No.
Where John's hand is, yeah.
You'll just lie down and stretch for that.
Yeah, that's the best way, is if you can get the foot onto that corner.
Just brace yourself. Just brace yourself in with your shoulders on that and that. And slide down for that. Slide. Mm-hmm. Really, because I didn't even think about it.
What do you think, Tip? Yeah.
Yeah, go down backwards.
Yeah,
I'll guide you.
Yeah.
Yes. Then you should be able to put your right foot. Yeah.
Left foot in the.
You're almost down.
Right, you're good. Nice. Back, you come out back with this foot.
Oh, I'm
good.
Yeah.
There
you go.
You're good. Yeah. Good. Something to help Joel down.
Yeah, I'll stay here.
That's the way we'd have climbed. And through that hole there.
Just trying to hold her feet in one of the footholds.
You can get your foot in there.
Yeah.
It's not brilliant, but it's okay.
It's
okay,
there's a foothold.
You can bring it down a bit, yeah?
Yeah,
bro. Keep going.
In there.
Just jam her foot in there.
I got your foot.
Just press it.
Now bring that back out a little bit further. Yeah, there you are.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you are.
Am I on
there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you twist it and look the other way
and then... That's a fun part.
Yeah,
for it. Yeah. Yeah, you good? Thank you. Stand there, so it's a nice soft landing.
More water.
Going
through it slowly, making it look tight, so I gather the water.
Yeah, I believe you. Right, the floor, you've got plenty of ledges here and the floor's just there. About a foot off the ground, 6 inches.
Exactly
Keeps making that in a card.
How dry it is. Yeah. I think this is called a short dry breeze.
Huh?
But you know what the names are on what? If the water's changed course into his name.
Right.
So the long wet breeze is bone dry. The short dry breeze is this one.
Okay.
I think. I don't really know, all I can remember is they're definitely wrong. I've got the wrong name.
I'm making a pig's ear out of it now.
Alright, let's go.
Oh. I made it all work out if you did it as well. Quite refreshing, isn't it?
Yeah, lost it.
You've got to turn that out on the front.
Yeah. See the slot by your leg?
Where you've got your foot, it's where the handles are.
There's a little slot by your leg, by your feet.
Yeah.
There's a little slot you can hang onto there. No, further back. Further back, yeah, there's a slot.
It's just like that on the front, is that done?
Massive step, about a foot down. You just put your foot down, you'll be standing on the floor. Yeah.
Right, put your other foot down.
Yeah, you're on it.
Put your other foot down, yeah. Doesn't matter if you don't make it, it's quite deep here, just try and do a belly flop. Before we got there, that much water anyway, so quite a lemon raft. Got the fun I've done for next out of it. You've got. You have to look exactly right. What? There you go.
Yeah.
You got a handbag with him? Just full of water most of the time, yeah. That road bag is getting heavy when it got full of water. Refreshing, isn't it? I'm warming up now, actually.
So we're going this way, shall we? Down rather than up.
Don't mind, go up and over as well.
I find it quicker and easier, but climb down is a bit awkward at the bottom end, isn't it?
It's up to you. Get this way, Sean. Bridge is the best you can do it. See if you can. See if you can get a foot on here. Try and wedge your bum down a level and then try and get a foot on here. Now keep your feet up. So if you do slip, at least you've got your foot on there. Go on.
Yeah, once your foot's on that wall, you'll be fine.
That's it.
Sorry.
Then you just have to come down a level onto another one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. A few stores.
Yeah.
Some weird stuff.
Yeah. You can leave it one. There's nothing complicated. I'll give you directions.
There we go.
Left. Yeah.
Everybody alright?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll be coming along. This is one of the places I think I can follow, just completely by body, body hungry.
Right.
You know what I mean? I don't have to look at it. My body is just like
it. You there, Philip?
Yeah, that's good.
I'll go.
Quite a lot of broken and smashed up stuff in
this
building.
High traffic, isn't it, looking at?
Yeah. No, that's probably been smashed off.
I'll put my light up a bit.
You remember Kate Humble?
No.
The Country Fire?
Yeah.
Stuff? Yeah, she's been in this building here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she says it's. She's noticed how each cave has different characters. And she says Frozen is a cheeky cave. Here we go. Starting the short round proper, really, I suppose.
Okay.
Yeah. You
keep
going
on with zigzag, and every single one's got another junction that you
could explore, so we never do. Okay. Thanks. Well, that changed
the order for a little while.
Have you been to the end?
Yeah, I've noticed it's stiffened up a bit as you get older. Takes a while to get going.
I like it. Lack of doing anything. That's the only reason I'm doing this, to try to stay fit.
And it's just, when you lose it, you can easily pull the air back again.
And you do some cool shit down here. Pretty rocks and stuff. Probably should have zipped my wetsuit up before I came in here.
Yeah,
No, not yet. Just a puddle. You all right?
Yeah.
Just having a play out.
God.
You're full fit tomorrow. Thank you. Hang on, let me wait for Joel. He's having a bit of a play back there. I'm sure it's Jan who's calling names. I'm sure it's Jan who's calling names.
Too
hot?
No, my elbow pads have slipped down
to
be sort of weird,
cut
things that don't, I think.
That's why I don't stick at the end of these. Can't reach them.
Yeah, they work fine with an undersuit, but I sort of forgot that they sort of slide off. Don't have anything else on. Well, they're cycling ones. I don't know what they are.
Welcome to Water World. Ace. Oh. Was that the last of that course, wasn't it? Seconds. Yeah, need to pay. Yep.
Yeah, oh well, mate. It looks a lot better when it's higher because you just see the light coming out of the water.
Yeah.
All right, mate. Oh, no, Jeff.
I'll let someone else go if the farm is closed.
Right?
Yep.
So, do you get a shed so they can warm up?
Yeah.
Follow the stream, basically. Right.
I might see it with my glasses, so somehow I'm going to go. I might check them after the invention they get. Basically, half line now. If anyone else recognises
Trapman,
then...
Recognises what? Come on, try and empty wellies out. Yeah. You might have to go back and look for it.
Yeah. Woo! Let's go hunt the dog.
You like me wellies a bit?
I hope I got them special self-draining wellies.
Yeah, not quite. Up or over or through, isn't it?
Stick
from
the right,
thank you.
You're up a little bit. We'll have to come back in again. No.
No, if we wanted, we could just go straight up. Right.
We'd have to
jolt
with us to
big rig.
It's a bit
mean,
isn't it?
I suspect he's on a mission now, trying to beat us back.
Yeah.
I think he's probably pretty annoyed about that. Something that you did on the way down. You've gone
too
far. Might want to give the ladies a... Sorry? I said you might want to hang out the back so you get bumped up if you need one. I think anyone struggle with that. That's why, normally why I bring up the rear, so I can help put climb up, climb and stuff. Yeah, first time I did that was without a wetsuit. That was, got out in a big hurry, I tell you. Run this fancy rope line in and straight up the ladder and out. Lighten the wellies a little bit. Come in.
What?
She alright?
Yeah, just having an issue with that.
That's noisy.
Yeah.
Hello. How are you doing, mate?
Oh, perfect. Are you
safe? Yeah. Same as we get.
Yeah, no worries.
Thank you for that.
Right.
Got two ends. Got two ends and lob them over. Roughly it. Too much, they need a bit of slack.
Sorry.
They're not too much, because they've got to...
I was just
going to
try and get the...
Oh, we're going to throw it like that, it might not reach the bottom.
Yeah,
I don't think that's going to reach the bottom like that, as long as I'm slacking
it.
Just try it if I want to.
Yeah,
that one. I don't know, it's flop. Yeah, we're good. Yeah. Are we going to wait for them or are we going to head out?
My breathing's not quite good.
Yeah, fine,
we'll
head
out. So I'll just have to get
closer to
you.
No, hell with you.
Yeah.
Just because we've got to come back here, we've got to get into all our wet gear, but there you go. We're going to get cold if we hang around there too long.
Yeah.
I wonder if I mind just sitting in a pub with a wetsuit on. Yeah, done any Derbyshire caving yet?
Me?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That should be interesting. I haven't done much.
Cool.
I haven't caved in long really at all, though. About 3 years and 18 months off the COVID. Never been there, I'd like to go one day.
I think.
Yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant. I've been there for like 4 or 5 days, mate.
Alright.
I've been there now.
Alright. It's awesome. You see the Northern Lights?
Nah.
Ah, come on.
And it's summer.
Alright.
You know, got the experience the whole, like, all the time. I think it's like 23 hours or something like.
Oh, yeah.
You know, we went out on the mountain
regularly,
and then 3 in the morning,
yeah.
Still
bright. Broad daylight, yeah. I bet up top of Norway has been a bit like that.
Yeah.
Some great formations in this one, isn't it? Nice and clean next to the water. Another nice cold pool. Thank you.
Junction, hey! You got wet socks on your boots? No. That's Tiff, you have wet socks on?
No. Waterproof socks, lots of detail.
Yeah. I've been
putting off getting wet socks, but.
Stop you getting cold feet.
But, yeah, because these aren't wellies. I don't know if where the water will drop through and stuff.
This is the way we came, we don't mind which way we go. Just carry on going until we get to Red Rock the other way, don't you?
Yeah, we'll get to Red Rock, that's what
these years. Easy to remember. We're nearly there now, so. Yeah. I'm surprised Jan split the team like that. He's normally quite conscientious, isn't he?
What?
Jan's normally quite conscientious about splitting the team.
Yeah.
You normally get into a row with him if he suggests it. No, I've got to admit, I struggled. I was pretty much breathing right out, inching through.
What?
I've got a feeling my ribs are going to hurt tomorrow.
What?
I've got a feeling my ribs might hurt tomorrow. I was pretty much on my limit there.
Yeah.
Kind of inching my way through, I mean, like a worm basically. Ah, that's been quiet.
Yeah.
I didn't fancy going back through, I would have had to, but. I always find once you've got through something, your psychological edge is kind of there. I find it's my ribs, not my belly that struggles. But then I find it's my ribs more than my belly.
Well, you've got belly and shoulders and everything.
I've got to admit, it is easier when you slim down.
And you used to do a lot of caving. So I think that gives you a full sense of that, you know, you can do it really. You haven't got caving.
The main reason I wanted to come today is that I got 2 week holiday and I want to try and stay in some kind of shape. Pardon? It probably would do if I wasn't on an install all week with another engineer who likes to drink beer by the gallon. Huh? Pardon? What does he do?
Yeah, he runs a rope access company.
Oh, that Joel, yeah, I know. But to be fair, rope access isn't that difficult. It's more technique. Technique and health and safety, one of my mates does it. And he's skinny.
Yeah, it seemed like whether it was keeping fit at all.
To a degree, but it's like anything, once you get the technique, you don't tend to burn that much.
Yeah.
Well, I can fly up a 100 metre rope without barely getting out of breath, whereas it used to kill me, like, you know. You kill yourself until you get a good technique, and then it's not really that.
Yeah.
You don't really help you much fitness wise. You don't realise how unfit you get until you start doing something different, like, you know?
Yeah. Not this. I used to think I was fit until I discovered caving and I died on the first one. Went down driving with you guys, thinking the high out of the easy. Jesus. By the time we got to the bottom, I think I'm dead. What did you do for anything?
Oh,
I did. Oh, okay.
Office job.
Must be hard work keeping up with it, isn't it?
With
me? Yeah. I do a little bit of laptop work. Every time you send something new over, I've got to learn all new software. And spent hours or even days downloading, trying to get it installed. To then work out how it all works again. That's just mainly control systems on machinery. They don't give you any time to do it, you have to do it yourself, like. Used to be into it once, but I can't be arsed nowadays. I'd rather be out doing something else.
Yeah,
I got the sleep now, isn't it? I used to be quite keen now, I don't be bothered too much. Especially when you get to do stuff like this on the weekends. This is Red Rock, isn't it? Gotta go up here, haven't we?
No,
it's
definitely going up.
Going up, are we?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is Red Rock. Oh, me. Bloody hell, I'm starting to remember this. Yeah, I'm the same when they go about, where's your expenses? I've been busy all weekend. It's not too bad, you've got to take and bridge it cool enough.
Climb. I feel like
they're
fighting gravity a lot more than just climbing or something.
I think we're all a bit tired as well.
I had some sugar at the top of the ladder.
I haven't. I should have had Mars bar when you guys stopped.
Bonking a bit, I think.
There's no rush anyway. We're going to have to stand around and wait for a while.
Well, I think I'm going to hit back.
Alright.
Because I'm going to get in trouble otherwise.
Yeah, no. Keep the other half happy.
I mean, Dan, I think Dan's expecting to meet you guys in the pub.
Oh, is he? Okay.
Yeah, I don't think they're expecting you to wait.
Well, I'm not going to sit in the pub and wait for them. The piss goes on me, you know. I'll make a cup of tea, I think. Be good, boy.
Yeah.
So how long have you been caving?
I did it a few years ago. Maybe a year or two, 2 years.
Right.
And then I stopped. I have to do a degree for work.
Alright.
Enough time.
You got a ledge just under your foot there, if you need it. Ledge just there.
Yeah.
Right. Right. You might be able to find a decent handle to pull up on there. If you need another foot, I'll give it a shot.
And then the pandemic happened.
Yeah, that's kind of what stopped me. I was doing about a year and then I got stopped by the pandemic.
And then, yeah, once
the pandemic
kind of
pulled
out,
I rejoined.
And then there were still a couple months
left.
It was really, really quick.
Yeah,
it
did die right off for a while.
Yeah.
It's quite chuffed to see this one come up yesterday or the day before, actually, right now. So I'm getting unfit. Oh, should I change that?
Yeah, when I came before I was very unfit and significantly bigger than I am now.
Right.
So
it does work everything, doesn't it? Yeah, I've got my foot on. Ah, crap, you see? Now I've got to do it.
What am I getting?
I don't think it really matters much.
Really?
I don't think it really matters too much. They both go the same place.
There you
go. Go to the right, yeah. That's where we came down. Pardon? Can you see daylight yet?
It's there.
It's always a nice sight. Don't go for the daylight, go the other way. Wait about an hour to find out. I certainly hope so. A bit embarrassing getting the bend-it boys,
yeah? Yeah. Did you say you were like just trying to...
Yeah,
hey, that's what we wanted.
Nice. Fresh air.